Captain Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
to see you, but I gotta go.
be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thank you for releasing me.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Spyro. If you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
feel so sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thank you.
Rescue 50 dragons so I'll be able to sleep better at night. Where to, Spyro?
Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
We'll be right back.
Oh, Flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?